Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Beth once again. So in this video, I'm going to give you a quick update on what has happened to my reverse monogram pochette metis. So since posting my video on the 1 year wear and tear of my reverse monogram pochette metis, I've had a lot of you ask me what was their response and have I went to the store yet and have I done something about it yet. So just recently, I finally got to go to one of the stores a couple of hours away from us. And I'm always very anxious going to the store considering the experiences of other people that I've read and have heard of. Had I not have this quality issue happen to me, I probably won't be buying in the stores anytime soon. But since I had this happen, I had no choice but to go to the store. I think there's three stores a couple of hours away from us. So what I did was I went to Yelp and checked out all the reviews, and the reviews, guys, are so horrible in all three of them, but I've just decided to go to that one store that I haven't been to. So two of the stores that I have been to, I really didn't like so much my experience. So I had my fingers crossed and I went to the third store that I have not been to. And fortunately, the SA that assisted me was super nice. It was by far the best and the nicest SA that I've ever interacted with in any of the designer boutiques that I've been to. She was so nice. She was very accommodating. I never for a second felt like they didn't want me there or she didn't want to talk to me. She was super nice. So what I did was I showed it to her and told her the issues I have with it. So I showed her the couple of cracks that was on the side of the pochette metis, and she took some pictures. She asked me when I bought it. So I told her I bought it January of last year, and I have just recently discovered the problem as well. I think that was around January when I saw the issues that I had with it. She saw that my pochette metis was in very good condition and there's not much wear to it. She did point that out, that the protective plastic was still there and there wasn't much wear on my bag. She pointed it out to their quality department when she sent the quality report on my pochette metis. So I knew this because she actually sent me a copy of the quality report that she sent out. I asked her if it was okay that I just leave this because we live very far and I can't afford to drive back and forth just to bring back the bag, just in case they deem this one defective. At least she has the bag already. So I dropped off the item on a Saturday and she told me that the quality department is off on a Saturday and Sunday. So the latest that they would probably get back would be Wednesday. But she did get back to me Tuesday morning and she had good news for me. They deemed it defective and they wanted to give me the store credit. But I have decided to take another reverse monogram pochette metis. I actually asked her which one would she prefer if she had to pick between the canvas and the emprunt, and she told me that she would recommend the emprunt because you won't have that cracking issues. The only issues you could possibly have is the glazing, but other than that, there's not much issue that the emprunt have. Actually, I wanted to get the emprunt one in rose brier, but she told me that they probably don't have that anymore. So I ended up just picking the reverse monogram once again because I don't think I would love it as much if I got a black pochette metis. It could take very long time because the waiting for the reverse monogram is really long, she said. So she is gonna put me in the list. So hopefully less than a month, I will be able to get it, but I could take 1 to 2 months for it. So we shall see. I keep my fingers crossed. So for those of you who are having this problem, do not hesitate to go to the store. Talk to an SA. If for some reason some of the SAs make you feel that you have caused this one on your bag and it is how you've worn it, tell them. Tell them that you know of the issues that people have, that you are familiar with the known issues on the pochette metis, which is the glazing issues and also the canvas cracking. So don't hesitate. Even if your bag is more than a year old, almost 2 years old, just go for it. Just go to the store. Or even if it's 2 years old, 3 years old, try going to the store. Tell them that you never noticed it until now. So do not hesitate. Go to the store right away and they will help you out and remedy your problem. So from here on out, this is going to be a waiting game as to when they are gonna have a bag for me. So fingers crossed, hopefully soon and not later. So that is it, you guys. That is my update for my reverse monogram Pochette Matisse. They are going to replace it. Thankfully. If you have any more questions, put it in the comments down below and I will definitely get back to you as soon as I can. See you in my next video. Bye!